वेलकम स्टूडेंट टू माई यूट्यूब चैनल भारत केम स्टडी. टूडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट चैप्टर 1 फॉर 10th स्टैंडर्ड पीरियोडिक प्रॉपर्टीज एंड वेरिएशन इन प्रॉपर्टीज पार्ट 5. इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू स्टडी अबाउट द टॉपिक आयोनाइजेशन एनर्जी डेफिनेशन फैक्टर अफेक्टिंग आयोनाइजेशन एनर्जी एंड वेरिएशन ऑफ आयोनाइजेशन एनर्जी अलॉन्ग ग्रुप एंड पीरियड्स विद रीजनिंग. सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द टॉपिक आयोनाइजेशन एनर्जी. द डेफिनेशन ऑफ आयोनाइजेशन इज दैट it is the amount of energy required to remove an electron from an isolated gaseous atom to form a positive ion. So here in this definition the word isolated and gaseous atom is very important. The equation for the ionization energy can be represented as metal in the gaseous form plus ionization energy, that is energy which is given to that metal so that it can lose electron to form m positive ion in the gaseous form and the electron should be removed. The SI unit of ionization energy is kilojoules per mole. Tendency of an element to lose electron is called ionization potential. So ionization energy is also called ionization potential. First ionization energy, that means the energy which is required to remove the first electron from isolated gaseous atom, that is called first ionization energy. And the equation for the first ionization energy can be represented as metal in the gaseous form plus first ionization energy, that is the energy required to remove first electron so that the first electron can be removed to form Mg1 positive ion. Now the second ionization energy means that the amount of energy required to remove the second electron but from ion now. Now if we want to remove one more electron, then the energy required to remove the second electron to form M2 positive ion is called second ionization energy. Similarly, the third ionization energy means the energy required to remove the third electron from an isolated gaseous divalent ion, because after removing two electrons metal become M2 positive ion. So the equation for that third ionization energy can be represented as M2 positive ion divalent ion plus the energy required to remove the third electron to form M3 positive ion. Note, the ionization energy increases as the charge on the cation increases. That means the energy required to remove first electron is less, but the energy required to remove second electron is more, and when the charge becomes 3 positive, that means more energy required to remove the electron. Therefore, the first energy is less, second energy, that is energy required to remove the second electron is more, and the energy required to remove the third electron, that is third ionization energy, is more than second and first ionization energy. Here sometimes a word is used, successive ionization energy. The successive ionization energies mean the energy required to remove the residual electron one by one. That means first, second, third. For example, sum of first three successive ionization energy for aluminium mean the energy required to remove 3 electrons from aluminium one by one. The sum of all these 3 ionization energies is called successive ionization energy, because by using these energies the electron will 3 electrons can be removed from it. That's why the name successive ionization energy is used. Now the factor affecting ionization energy. The first factor is atomic size. With the increase in atomic size, the force of attraction on the outer electron decreases, hence removal of electron become easy and the ionization energy decreased because less energy required to remove the electron. Second factor is nuclear charge. With increase in nuclear charge, the force of attraction on the outer electron increases, so the electrons are more tightly held. Hence, removal of electrons become difficult and the value of ionization energy increases. Now, variation of ionization energy along group. Ionization energy decreases from top to bottom along a group. Now the reason behind that, on moving down the group, the atomic size increases. As a result, the force of attraction of the nucleus on the outer electron decreases. So the electrons are loosely held, we can say, and the removal of electron become easy. So less amount of energy is required to remove the electron. So ionization energy values decreases. Now variation of ionization energy along period. Ionization energy increases from left to right along a period. The reason behind that, on moving along the period, the nuclear charge increases and the atomic size decreases. As a result, the force of attraction between the nucleus and the electrons increases. So electrons are tightly held by the nucleus and removal of electron become difficult. So the value of ionization energy increases. Note, among all the elements, helium have the highest ionization energy and cesium have the lowest ionization energy. Second ionization energy of element is higher than the first ionization energy that we have already studied, because after losing one electron, the nuclear charge increases and atomic size decreases, so more energy is required to remove the second electron. Therefore, the first ionization energy is less than the second ionization energy. That's an important point to learn. Now, the variation of ionization energy along group 1. So, these are the elements of group 1. Lithium, sodium, potassium, rubidium, cesium, and we know that on the way down the group, the ionization energy decreases because down the group, atomic size increases from lithium to cesium and nuclear charge felt by the electron decreases, hence ionization energy decreases. And if we want to write the increasing order of ionization energy, then we have to write the opposite order, that is from cesium to lithium, because from cesium to lithium, the atomic size decreases, so more energy required to remove the electron. Now, second question, arrange the element of period 2 in the increasing order of their ionization energies. So, first of all, we have to arrange the elements of period 2 in a proper order. The proper order is lithium, beryllium, boron, carbon, nitrogen, oxygen and fluorine. And since we know that atomic size decrease along the period and nuclear charge increases, this means that on moving along the period 2, ionization energy value going to be increases as. So it's better to place arrow instead of using greater than and less than sign that we have already studied in the previous video. Now arrange the following in the decreasing order of their ionization energy. So now these are the elements of period 3. So first of all, we have to arrange them in a proper order so that we can write it proper way. The proper order of period 3 is sodium, magnesium, aluminium, silicon, phosphorus, sulfur and chlorine. And we know that from left to right in the period, the atomic size decreases and nuclear charge increases. So the value of ionization energy increases along the period. But in this question, we have to write it in the decreasing order. So from right to left, we will write it in such a way that the answer is this. This is the decreasing order of ionization energy. Now arrange the following element in the increasing order of their atomic size. Now we know already have studied the atomic size will be increases from left to right, which we have already studied. This is a recapitulation for the previous topic. So study the topics given in this video and do written practice. In next video, that is part 6, we will study the next periodic property, electron gain enthalpy, its definition, factor affecting and the variation along group and period. Please like and subscribe the channel for the latest update. Thank you.